play Far Cry 5, and it is day 7. I remember nothing about what I was doing. The last time I played this was before this last weekend. And for anybody keeping track, I streamed this. We are now offset. Like, the whole schedule, it's like a zipper that you tried to zip up, and it's like off track, and it's weird. And you're like, oh my god, and you're just like, you can't go forward, you can't go back. And you're like, oh my fucking god, but you need the fucking thing zipped up because it is time to fucking go. They're yelling at you from the car, and your hoodie is just in this weird, and you need it, but you can't wear it. And you're just like, son of a fucking... And that's exactly what's going on with my schedule right now. Sort of. That was a... It was a fun weekend. But, man, I don't recall being that tired in a long time. Still, no, that was a long time ago. Oh my god. That was a lot longer. Isn't it? Okay. It's weird how during 2020, that year felt like 2, 3, maybe 4 years towards the end. But afterwards, this feels, it still feels like it should, it's 2023 by right now, by the way, but I feel like we're still in 2021 or something, right? Like, I don't know. It's really weird. I can't explain it. Well, anyway, Far Cry 5. Soon, before long, there is a Far Cry 6, isn't it? I should stream that next. Maybe. I don't know. Look, what I should really do is save. Maybe the next time I see that it's on sale, I'll go ahead and, look, Joseph. I mean, yeah. Alright. Let's get something done today. Alright, I don't need ammo anymore. Like, I do, I just don't need to buy it, is the thing. Wait. I like this one. Where are you? This one. It's got the pipe gun. Also, it's very fast. Just listen to this. I can't get over this. Bees the handbrake in this one. Alright. Oh, but you don't really need it in this game. Because you can take most turns, like, just going full out. Oh. Hey, I used it there, though.
Nothing. watch you.
Where the fuck have you been? Go. Give me your hand. Our little girl has decided it's time.
No, 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 no. Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. How can you hurt my hand?
We gotta get into the car. Okay.
Come on, come on. Oh, oh, you are so strong. Deputy, your driver.
Let's go!
Oh, here we go. All right.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
You're going to be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Casey taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow! Jeez, get my hand.
Oh, oh my God. Oh, no. What's going on back there?
Go right!
Hurry up!
Oh! Ooh. Oh no! I am so sorry, ma'am.
You gotta do it right!
What do you think I'm trying to do?
I've seen you do it before. Remember that time I came home 3 sheets to the wind and knocked over that vase from your mom, then booted all over the bathroom before passing out in the hallway? When I woke up that next morning, you remember how you were breathing? Did you forget about that? Go right!
Yeah, I had forgotten all
of that. Wrong way!
What? Wait, 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 oh no! Oh no, what do you mean? Oh my God. Oh, here we go, here we go.
Just take a left at the bridge. After that, it's just straight ahead.
What's that?
That's a plane, Jim.
Why is it on fire?
We're gonna make it. Floor, deputy.
Where's the shortcut?
Make a choice! Go!
Right! Through those trees!
Oh, Bambi! Oh, no! Bambi! Out of the way, Bambi! I would not be the best to drive in an emergency.
Hey. Wanna come meet your goddaughter? She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
It's funny, because I actually know someone who took over her grandfather's business, basically, and ended up becoming really good with engines. Like, she's the mechanic. She fixes all the shit. So, Yeah. It's like, I wouldn't be surprised if Nick's plane, like, becomes super badass in the future. I think people realize, like, girl, boy, whatever the fuck, like, if you like what you're doing and you're good at it, whew, you let those people do what the fuck they want. Because you find talent everywhere. Oh, that's a friend. Okay, so we're done here. So let's hit this up, whatever it is. King's Hot Springs Hotel. Alright, now should we do this loud or well? Let's try. We're gonna go ahead and try it quiet. Oh fuck.
I thought we were coming to an understanding. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust. That trust has been broken again and again. So there will be no more interference. No more distractions. No more pity.
Not today, fuckwads.
This is the will of the Father.
Okay, I was wondering.
Damn straight, Nick.
But why is...
Those fuckers running fast.
Oh. Oh my god, out of all of that, I forgot to. I just shot the driver, looked at those two people. Well, probably, if there's anybody in the back. Looked at them and was like, I'll be back in one moment. And then ran away and got into a firefight. Oh, okay, so it's one.
Thanks for saving my
ass. Got one.
Let's do this shit.
Supposed to make that much noise by just doing this? Oh, well then again, I am going kind of fast. And this is a lot of... I'm surprised I haven't flipped it yet. He's right, it is because it's a full moon, huh?
God damn, that was fun.
Man, oh man. Or wait, or is that officially a full moon? I don't. Yes. Is that always a full moon? Well, hang on. What's going on up here? Oh, shit!
This old, having something to live for thing really makes you think about life and death different.
Preaching to the choir. Gun it. Sure, that's what you got.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. Yes, I'm happy you're on our side.
Oh, oops, that's all that's ours. Sorry.
I'm going for it.
Oh shit. He's about to bomb me, isn't he?
Still got the important bits. Assault matters.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Our shit is tight. Lead the way.
Oh, shit.
Sometimes I wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach. Remind you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
Jesus!
Camino Carmina here. We're getting beat up a bit. Stand by.
Oh! Damn. Hey.
Boy, does Faith ever hate you?
Does Faith hate me? Oh. Oh, yeah. Why don't you tell me all about it?
Gonna make the cult pay for that in blood.
Oh, wait. Hang on. Wait, sorry. What is your name?
Fucking child's play.
I'm really bad with things. No. Wait. Come back. Come back. Liz Hopper, okay.
Whatever, I got my
own. Oh shit, Liz. Liz. Please taste the music, Liz. Could we get into this vehicle? Alright, let's do this. Maybe I'm not gonna be that quiet after all. You know, and if we're gonna do this like this way, I'm gonna at least have... let's see... Who... Olivia Smith or Tyler Cook? Alright, he's got an RPG. Here we've got a sniper. Let's go ahead and try sniper for a little while. Alright. Olivia and Liz. Is there already a plane on us? Oh no, it's whatever the fuck is happening up there.
Activity ahead. Here goes nothing.
You know, I bet I could just...
Contact!
Oh shit, well, that didn't work. Oh shit, now I missed. There we go. Thank you, Liz. Not sure how they didn't spot us.
We're gonna live forever.
Giddy up.
Drive on. Meet my maker back there.
Yeah, I'm still good over here.
I'm in.
Thanks for asking.
You know what? Fuck being quiet. I'm doing this loud. Is there even anybody here?
We are born into a world that is on our suffering. And after it has had its fill, we are discarded. No one cares about us.
See me? Oh, yes they can. Oh, shit! Oh, damn. Oof. Yep. We got fucked up. Okay, but to be fair, we were, like, in the building. Like, there was no way. Like, I don't know if it just didn't load, if we kind of just ended up in there going through, like, a weak spot or something, but what the fuck? Also, I gotta admit, I'm not... I play like shit. Alright. What's going on with this place?
Heard a lot of creepy stories about this place.
The hell? There's like nobody actually here. Oh, here we go. Right here, right? Alright, that was a lot easier than last time. Oof. Just had to come at it from the correct angle, that's all. Man. Howdy, 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 howdy.
You're not gonna believe me? There's a crazy-ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please. Before it kills more people.
Feels good to see this place filled with
people
again.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Extended mag of the lifesaver in the firefight.
just enjoy the damn day. This hotel is creepy. It's probably the music more than anything. I like how the second you step out, everything's fine, but then.
Go a little crazy defending their provisions.
Fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Nice day today, miss.
What in book is he now?
Is it legal to even say that? But it wasn't me, it was the game, alright? Tyler, you're up.
Moving in for the kill!
Be there soon.
You want some? Come get some!
They're
moving! Watch my back!
Ship truck stop. Oh, well.
Cover me! Gonna move!
All right!
get the hell out of Dodge!
What are we waiting for? Drive!
Hang on. All right, fine. Excuse me. I need to speak to you about your car's extended warranty. Fucking God, she didn't walk in front of me when I was firing. God damn. That would have been pretty hilarious for the stream, though, so. Oh, they have a helicopter? Yeah, where are they, though? Oh. Oof. Oh, no, you're, whatever you're up to right now, that's a big no. What's that sound? What's that sound? Going on over here. Oh no.
Fucking right. Super help. Holy smokes.
You know what? I like you. If you can shoot down planes and helicopters for me, that would be pretty dope.
Couldn't agree more. Moving.
Oh shit. Not that, no, not that. Don't blow that up. Don't blow it up. Don't blow it up. Don't blow it up. All right.
Praise the Lord. Thanks, deputy.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Well, okay, one of the things you would not say to him, huh, thank God my friend over there didn't blow you guys up with that rocket launcher. He's currently got in his hands. I would not be the best person to, like, comfort people.
You take the wheel.
Like, if you want cold, hard, unfeeling truth, like, to a fault, not in that way where... like assholes are trying to be. Oh shit. Oh, that's a fucking. Hi.
Is that near me?
Where'd you go? That I need money, but...
Let's get this show on the road.
Okay, let's go.
It always helps just to kind of have... some... I don't know.
I can't believe what just happened.
Some kind of income.
Shit.
Because that's me. It is nice being in a place where I can just buy ammo in the sky. Die? Okay. If I ever find one of y'all with a heavy gun, I'm hiring you on the spot.
What the hell just happened?
Damn. Like, if I can get one of them armored people, oh, that would be so cool.
Alright, drive.
Like, I know that's OP as fuck, but still. Oh shit.
For fuck's sake.
Wait, is that a road?
That was fucked up. Faith really hates it when people don't listen to her.
I'm so ready for this.
What, to fight a bear? Shit, I think.
Biggest spotted!
Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay.
Collect myself.
Can we talk to you about your weapon of choice for the for this mission? he'll be all right. This is the cave I remember. Okay. What is that? What is that? Oh. Snipe less often, but be deadlier. Okay. Kind of weird. That because that's what a sharpshooter does. Oh well. Alright, fine.
Target acquired! Going in for the kill!
Oh, well, shit.
Moves.
Question, can I get you to kill that?
On my way.
Reuben, watch my back! Let's get these bastards!
I fucked up.
Moving out. Gotta reload! Cover me! Damn straight! Whistling Beaver.
I'm never gonna get used to that.
Time to rumble!
And whatever this is. Or was. What the hell happened here? Dang, disappearing ass cars. Oh, there we are. Three of us shooting at this guy, and not a single one of us stopped him. What the hell? What's that big-ass gun sound? Oh, God!
I need help!
Move it!
Oh, shit. That ain't good.
Help me! Fuck, shit, I'm bleeding! Going back!
Fucking hell. Where you at? Oh, damn it. Okay. What the fuck? Well, by the time we get there.
Drive on.
Is that a...
I saw my life flash before my eyes.
Sorry, I should have taken the road, shit. Oh my god, I'm sorry, I should have taken it. Oh, this one, okay. Ah, oh, fuck, now what? What is this? What up?
Help me! Help! Anybody!
Hey! Damn.
I thought I was a goner.
Still got all my fingers and toes.
Oh, right. Come with me. Come on. This way. All right, cool. Now. All right. Oh, hey. Wait, what weapon are you using? Oh. I have to admit, ever since I saw the guy with the RPG, I've been looking for people with light machine guns. Alright, what's exploding? Oh, a car? Okay.
Open out.
Rosella. Oh, okay.
All right, let's roll.
So let's go ahead and pick up Tyler while we're here.
Whew, that was close. I thought I was going to die.
Okay, let's go.
All right. That was gonna be bad no matter what. Oh! Oh shit! What the fuck happened?
I think I'm going into shock.
Hang on.
Coming to you now!
Deputy,
rise and shine.
Help me!
I am absolutely going to walk into one of those, aren't I? Like, I'm just gonna explode and never know why.
I'm in.
Alright, drive.
Eh. Oh no! Oh shit!
Drive on.
You take the wheel.
Oh my God. What is going on? Oh, shit. I don't even want to know. I just wanted a soft guy. Okay, do I have a flat tire or what? Oh.
control.
How are y'all doing anyway? I'm gonna hang back. I'm gonna see if I can just kind of like let them have all the kills. I'm just gonna try to keep them alive. In fact, you know what I can do is I can heal the truck. Chuck just hasn't been hit at all. Ow. Don't suppose someone could deal with a sniper. Oh crap, there's a mortar. Let me guess, it's on the roof. Really need you to vacate this area, buddy. Suppose you could handle that, buddy. Oh, is that mortar still fucking up? I'm just tired today. plus, yeah, it's about that time anyway. what a way to end. Oh well, at least I didn't die. And hey, hopefully we know a little bit more about Tyler and Liz. Let's see. No track. Mechanic. Shit. Is there just bliss everywhere right here? What the hell? Oh.
Welcome to the bliss.
Seems.
Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish! You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
You made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh shit, they're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Damn.
safe with me.
Oh shit. Why am I over here starting shit? All of these hoppers are valuable. I got excited.
You.
If you leave me, please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. You from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him. Your sheriff was a wall. Between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. Snow, so close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be
drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you will be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. You'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be a hero. And then you'll choose. Don't listen to him. He'll be right.
Now that fight threw me for a loop the first time, because it was like, oh shit, you're just fighting a wizard, but with guns.
Much time, Rook. The blaze. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Lost, but now I found.
So back in the cowboy days, you just shoot the rope. I mean, I've got the gun for him.
Get over here, bro. Hurry!
So anybody else's allergies just out of control now.
Security locks now offline. logs now offline.
Oof. Oh, shit.
Warning.
Is that... Okay. There we go. Is your deal? And why do I keep switching to the... Oh my... Oh well, it's at least it's not the fucking rocket launcher I'm switching to. Yay! Good thing I didn't end the stream on that weak-ass capturing of whatever the fuck it was. Oh god. Like, what, 20 minutes ago? Oh, well, I guess that's not too bad. than I wanted for today. Alright, so hang on. I think we've got like a cutscene coming up right now.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
Seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. Those that try to harm us will suffer.
Too far away, are we? Specialists. And you know what? I will get right on that next time.